Today we're at Cedar Bogs, which is located north of Springfield on Route 68. This is actually a private preserve with well over 400 acres of bog space. Now there is a $5 charge per person to go through the bog, but the volunteers that are there are absolutely excellent and they spend a lot of time explaining things to you. Now the volunteer went through and explained the difference between a bog and a fen, and technically this area is considered a fen. And a fen is where fresh water, as you can see in this picture, comes up from the ground constantly and is constantly refreshing the water itself. Where a bog, everything is decaying and typically is brown. This is not. Now the rest of the way, I'm just going to let you listen to the sounds of the bog. Thank you. Thanks for watching and have a great day.